Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft, and let's just get right into it because I'm ready to play. I'm ready to get a bed so I don't die out in the dark. And I kind of want to see some bees. I don't know if we'll have time to find any, but they seem to be flying around all over the place, but I don't really know where I can find any, so let's see, baby turtles will drop though. Okay, whoops. See, already jumping right in, already low on food. Alright. Yeah, we had iron, we have an egg. Okay, yeah, there's our food. Now, we gotta find sheep so we can get some wool. Or actually, you know, we can do two things. We can find sheep, or we can kill spiders and get enough string to make wool, which takes a lot longer, but I'm just gonna go find sheep. I know I saw sheep over here, so I'll be right back when I find the sheep.
No.
Come on, come here.
No.
Here we go, sheep. Hopefully I get three right here and I can just call it a day. How many was that? Wait, how do I check? Oh, we have three? Great. Let's go back and make this bed, and then we can get to... I'm probably going to make a tool of some sort to create seeds, so I can get some bread going, because all I eat is bread on this game, because I'm going to go kill a cow every time I need food. Or I can make a drowned farm and just get rotten flesh. Oh, are those nice free sticks? Alright, so we got, okay, so we gotta do this. I want a white bed. That's pretty much all I can get. Get a hoe and get some torches. Okay. Alright, that's everything here. I'm gonna actually, hold on 1 second, I gotta change something. Okay, now we're good. Now, let me go get some seeds so I can get this farm going. 14, 14, let me get one more. Oh, there they is. There they is, what? Here they are. I know I saw some water somewhere. I'm not gonna get a bucket to have that. Yeah, I'm gonna just do it right over here. It's a start. Okay. Okay. All right. While we wait for that to grow, let's work on getting our place situated. Ooh, more trees. Great. I did put them kind of close. Now you said we wanted it up here somewhere? I'm gonna hide it in plain sight. It's gonna be like right here. Now I can literally say I live in the mountains. So, I wanna have my eyes on the door in case somebody walks in. Alright, so you gotta go there, there. Gonna be like this. Boom, boom, and where's the chest? All right, and then Zombie villagers. I don't have a door, so anybody can walk in here. I can defend myself. I don't wanna burn string, what? So I wanna do, get him in there, that string. I don't need torches right this minute. Gotta get this bed right, whoops. Gotta get this bed right here. All right, so. Head right next to the door, anything can happen. Yeah, I don't want any smoke right now. I'll get smoke later. Actually, yeah. Let me just see if I can.
Bruh.
Oh, why'd they lower the trajectory of the egg? Usually I can just chuck it. Do I want to go? Nah, I don't want to go out. If I go out there, they're going to mess me up. Okay, great. We got a respawn point. Okay. This is what I'm talking about. Oh my gosh, this is what I'm talking about. Oh. You for real? Like, I don't even have a... Look at that. You're ridiculous. Spider drowned in here. Okay. All right. I might need a new sword. I'm gonna get these trees down, and then ooh, rotten flesh. Don't stand over the dude. Get off.
No.
I wonder if a creeper blows up like right next to me, is that gonna instantly kill my? Is it gonna kill me? I don't know. I don't want to find out. Everything? Okay, that's everything. Alright, so what's next on the list? I gotta get some iron so I can get some armor and get the... Actually, no, I should get a door for this so I don't... I don't want to find anybody in here that doesn't belong in here. Okay, how could I cover this? Let me get a distance. Maybe we can get like pistons that kind of open one up and then open one down, so it's like a thing. Maybe, I don't know. Slowly collecting gunpowder. That's my emergency food. We're gonna go to the mine and get some more stone and get this situated. I believe the diamond levels are, I think it's Y16. Where are my coordinates? Hold on. Oh, these are permanent coordinates. Yeah, no, that works too. Yeah, so that middle number has gotta be 16, I think. I'm gonna need torches. Three ain't enough. Like, typically I just leave coal where it is. Cause I always have so much of it. Yeah, there's my pickaxe. I gotta go back up and get that. I'm gonna make some stairs too, because jumping every time doing this is not the move. It's not it. Wait, does that mean it snows on? Am I on a biome border? No, I'm not. Okay. pickaxe. Let me get some stairs too. I just want a stack of them. Ooh, is that an apple? Give me that. I'm gonna mine a little bit more, and I think that'll be it. Oh, there's some coal right here. I gotta replace that though. There you go. Anastite. I never really liked anastite. Anastite and granite, that whole, those two things are just kind of, I don't know, they're kind of extra for me. There you go. Alright. Oh, hello. Oh, he's got an eye. Oh, no. Oh, no. Nope. He's having that up for the challenge. Look at that challenge. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Look at all these dudes out here. He's got an iron sword. I'm going for it. It's now or never. I'm not about to use this busted sword. What the? Get at it. This. No. I spawned in the same area. Y'all want me to go out for this challenge? I just got mossed by this baby zombie. I think he can still get in. Hold on. I need to recuperate. I'm definitely going out there now. Man, I gotta revamp everything. Yeah. Let's get some... Whoops. Let me get my XP back. Ooh. What? Let's go, y'all. That's an Enderman. Let's go, y'all. Come here. Show them who's boss now. Nope. There's one more. You can't block? You used to be able to block. Okay. Alright. I think I put them all in their place now, so... I can't even close out outside. They're gonna try and blow me up. Yeah, you see my arrow? I'm ready. Okay. Alright. So, that's gonna do it for this video. We clearly gotta get a trapdoor so nobody else gets inside and kills me and takes all my XP. He really came up in here and almost killed me twice. But anyway, if you're enjoying the video, please leave a like. And I'll see you guys next time. We're gonna get a trapdoor, we're gonna finish up the mine, and we're gonna start looking for diamonds. We're not wasting any time. So, with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next part. Peace.